You'll notice in bar 5 that the main theme kicks off again with this little ragtime hook, and this resolves to the D7. Let me just play that bar 5 and 6 together for you. That's very important again with the D7 inversion to keep that fairly clear with the melody happening on the top there with this G. Let's hear that again. And once again, fingering is all important there. Try and keep that first position locked in.